Hey guys, I found out how to change my emotions. So I made the photos, then I put a game capture day, then I put that. Then I go to here, then I click on and the other one.
I'm so sad.
So guys, I found out how to do it.
Yay!
Now I can have different emojis. Like when I'm sad about something. Like I was crying earlier, but I didn't have the thing.
You could make it.
I'm about to be feeling sad.
Yeah!
So guys, I just wanted to let you know. Oh, yeah! Wait. So I wanted to just let you know that I have emotions now. I'm gonna start working on it right now. Like and subscribe, and I'll do the emotions you want me to.